National Hispanic Heritage Month celebrates the contributions of Americans whose ancestors came from Spain, Mexico, the Caribbean, and Central and South America.
Welcome to the City of Fort Worth Hispanic Heritage Month employee celebration.
We've got great activities here today, education stations, Latin dance, arts and crafts, employee wellness, local history, culture, and tradition.
One of those traditions is Mexico's Day of the Dead, or Día de los Muertos. Families honor the memory of deceased loved ones by creating elaborate altars known as ofrendas. Employees learned about the symbolism and crafted some of their own altar elements, while other employees enjoyed Latin-style food trucks and aguas frescas, or checked out exhibits featuring local history.
So the organization oversees the historic Rosemarine Theater and two professional art galleries. Our mission is to preserve, interpret the art, lives, history, and culture of the Latino community for everyone to enjoy.
I'm here on behalf of the historians of Latino Americans in Tarrant County. And it was founded on the belief to create and capture the history of the Latinos and Latinas in Tarrant County, with the aim to research, archive, document, and share the history here in the community.
Others learned the Guatemalan legend of a Mayan princess able to solve other people's problems. To summon her help, tell your troubles to a worry doll and place it under your pillow before bedtime.
From what I'm learning about the culture is that they create these worry dolls that are supposed to take the worries away.
Or dance away your problems to a Latin beat. Just follow their lead.